The look of you is something that you are portraying to the outside world. It's sort of your visual language of expressing yourself.
The look of you is, I think, intensely personal, and I think will always stem from feeling great.
I think the look of you really is just an extension of your mood, your feeling, the essence of who you are.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
My name's Ella, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about myself. I'm quite a creative person. I like to mix new and old, very open-minded. I like to try new things and don't really like to stay in my comfort zone too much. I'm definitely very eclectic.
I was really excited to try to see if I could get her to be as open-minded and creative and brave as she told us she was.
After I met Ella, I went back and I had a look through the rails. I had an idea of how I wanted to dress her, but when I met her, it slightly changed my mind a little bit.
I loved Ella's creativity. She liked to try new things. She had a great energy. There was something very soft and sweet about her too, mixed with a little rock and roll.
Relax the mouth a bit.
Personal style is coherent, that is part of you, part of how you communicate visually with everybody.
Jewelry has the power to completely transform an outfit, to finish the story you're telling with whatever you're wearing that day.
I think good style is anything that makes you feel confident.
The inspiration of working on a gothic romantic trend really came from actually her words of brave and open-minded and really being creative.
I thought the metallic madness trend for autumn winter would be like perfect for her. So that's why I picked this sort of slip dress, and then I layered it with a t-shirt and then gave it the sort of boots and the ripped jacket sort of toughen it up.
I was inspired by Ella's love for creativity and vintage, but I also took into consideration that sort of rock and roll sensibility that she had.
Ooh.
So different.
So different.
Woo! Oh,
hi.
Hello.
So this is how I dress. It's so crazy that you picked out my jacket and my top as well.
I can't believe it.
Two out of three pieces she's already wearing.
Well done. Well done.
Yeah. Well, you look fabulous in your own style. So
right.
You can obviously pull off anything.